I want to let y'all nigga know. I just got through telling this young nigga some shit, but I want to tell y'all this same shit. You hear me? Y'all see this shit right here? Y'all see this? Ain't nobody at the truck right now, right? When I pull up to a city, I don't know who gonna come, what's gonna happen, but that's the beauty of this shit. You hear me? It's the beauty of hustling. It's the beauty of, you know what I'm saying, keeping going. You know what I'm saying? I just want to let y'all know, don't never give up, man. You know what I'm saying? But you got to believe in yourself, man. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all don't believe in yourself, man. You gotta be able to believe that you're going to win, man. It's winners and it's losers, man. Be a winner, man. You dig what I'm saying? You dig what I'm saying? We ain't doing no giving up, man. If you fuck with me, don't give up, man. You know what I'm saying? Keep it moving. Keep it going. Man, I don't give a fuck what happened. What bad might come your way this week or last week or the day or tomorrow. Man, pick your shit. Pick your shit.
In here, Grove Hero, man. We in here on the Long Live Dolph Tour, man. Yo, Grove, man, let them know what's going on, bro.
What's going on is I'm in the motherfucking shot with this shit. You already know paper rap shit, indeed.
Definitely, definitely, definitely. Hey, Grove.
In the shot.
Grove, man, tell them where you coming from with this shit, though, man. What's out of Memphis?
It's the motherfucking Fish Ready coming from the Bay Area, man. You know what I'm saying? Frazier, man. You dig on time.
Definitely, 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 definitely. How you get the name Grove, my dog?
Shit, that's my hood, bro. You hear me? It's the motherfucking grill fish, you hear me? Man, it's a bad motherfucker, man. You hear me? Hell yeah.
Definitely. All right, man, so what was the whole inspiration for the food truck, the business, the everything, mobile, the tour, everything? What was the whole inspiration, bro?
Shit, the hood, my son, my niggas, my family, shit. Trying to provide a way for us to eat, you know what I'm saying? Shit, basically, how this shit went. Hustled this shit, and now that's what it is, you know what I'm saying? Shit, a hustle, you know what I'm saying? On top of that, bringing people together. On top of that, shit, helping my hood, helping my city, helping my everybody in the city. You know what I'm saying? Shit ain't just about my hood and my family, it's about everybody.
Hey man, definitely. I definitely see you do a lot of charities and a lot of giveaways for the hood, man.
Yeah, definitely
be thinking for everybody else, man. And you got your little son running around, man. That's big 100. You can't do nothing but honor that.
That's why niggas don't like me, because I'm the only nigga that posts their kids and, you know what I'm saying, support their kids and be out here with their kids and don't promote violence, don't promote drugs, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
Niggas don't like this shit.
Definitely, man.
Nigga get money off the strong. They get money out the strong, another out the black strong, the black race, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Bringing that motherfucking shit together.
Definitely. So, man, let's speak on that since you went that route a little bit, man. How's the support for you, though, over all the hate that's been going on?
Oh, super support. Black folk coming together. Hood nigga coming together. Street nigga coming together. And it's the best breed of this shit.
Come on, fucking look at this shit.
What that mean?
Fuck that mean, nigga.
What that mean? Right after this?
Man, walking, but I'm back here again tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah, man, in the rain, man. You dig? Most gangster shit ever, you heard me? Real nigga pop out, real nigga love a nigga in the shot, man. And we in the hood with this shit. And I got my jewelry on, you hear me? Fresh. We on Stony right now, man. Pull your motherfucking ass up, man. In the trenches with this shit. You dig? You can't do it, you garbage ass nigga. What it is, got that nigga? Snap one with me saying that nigga. Man, the police that stopped me, man, on the side. Man, why y'all garbage ass stop me? I'm here at the Greenwood, man. God damn. The fuck y'all stopping the nigga for, man? Damn, garbage ass.
Can't stop you, man.
Hell no.
Top of that was her glass.
Man, man. Garbage ass, look at that. Man, y'all scared the shit out of nigga ass. Garbage ass, look at
that.
Look at this dumb ass shit, man.
And you said get the fuck up out your face.
Man, dumb shit. This nigga that stopped this nigga, we had the Greenwood and this shit. Man, look at this dumb shit, man. I'm talking about DS, man. What the fuck? Man, I appreciate y'all, man. Love, man.
I'm working on the truck, man.
That's crazy, man. Greenwood, Mississippi, we on the way, man. 11 a.m., man. You hear me, man? We kind of gonna be late because of them. Nah, we ain't gonna be late. We on the way.
Man, that's why I say niggas don't like this shit. You don't see a nigga bringing a bunch of street niggas together and ain't nothing going on, no killing. Nigga, we in the trenches right now. You know what I'm saying? We on Stony motherfucking Island right now. Where it go down, it. I got my jewelry on, shit. Ain't nothing went on. You know what I'm saying? Bringing niggas together. That's what this shit about.
Man, positive energy, man. Definitely positive energy, man.
For sure.
So, all right, let's go right here for a minute. You know we on some hood shit. I ain't no motherfucking
for real journalist, nigga. I'm grand.
For sure.
Hey, man, let's talk about the key to Shelby County, man.
Oh, yeah.
Man, what the fuck, man? Hey, bro, how that make you feel to know that you got that in your possession?
Shit, to just be honored, this shit is a blessing. You know what I'm saying? Just be honored, this shit is a blessing for real. You know what I'm saying? For somebody to acknowledge a nigga and just show love to a city. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't just got the key to the city of Memphis. I got the key to all the surrounding areas around Tennessee. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So that shit big. You know what I'm saying? Most niggas get the key to the city. I got the key to the county.
Hey, what Big Moochie Brave say? Gigantic.
Straight up.
How many tours you been on so far, man?
Shit, it's like my fourth tour.
Definitely, man.
First tour I went on was a 7-city tour, then I went on a 30-city tour, then I went on a Never Give Up tour when I lost my page and shit, when everything was going down here.
Definitely.
This tour.
Hey, yeah, speak on that, man. What was the issue with that, man? They took your page. I heard you. I actually posted it, reposted it. You said you was making like 10K a day off this shit, and they took
it. Not a day. 10K a month and shit. Yeah.
Man, pardon the body.
I'm getting reports on this page, and I ain't even posted nothing, bro. D4 reported me fixing my grandma's house yesterday. Man, I just want to let y'all know, man, look. Lost my grandma, lost my mama. My daughter died on a nigga. D4 took my last page. Nigga was making 10K a month. Trying to take this page. Boy, hey, I just want to let you know, man. The haters and the devils, they try to take everybody out, man. You can't give up. Hold your head up. Forget what they doing. Forget, man, everything that's going on. Man, keep going. Keep it moving, man. We ain't going to even trip about nothing. We're going to hold our heads high. And we're going to keep moving. You dig? We know these niggas hating on a nigga.
Yeah,
nigga just, hey, report the nigga page and shit. You know how this shit go, man. Like, niggas just ain't like this shit. You know, typical black folk shit, typical hater shit. Yeah.
All right, so we're going to jump back on course. Favorite location while doing, you know what I'm saying? What's the hottest locations you've been to? Sellouts and all that shit since you've been grinding.
Shit, Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, Charlotte, St. Louis, man. Shit, plenty of them motherfuckers down there every time. Besides, like, folk, I ain't sell out in, like, 2 cities, and I ain't go to, like, 2 cities, so.
Hey, man, so shout out them cities, man. Big support. All right, so, man, what's the goal behind all this? You know what I'm saying? What's the end game behind all this, bro?
Shit, to help everybody I can, bro. It ain't just about me, like I said before. This shit about everybody, bro. You know what I'm saying? Coming together. Me helping folks that's in need, because everybody ain't going to be no famous basketball player or famous comedian or famous, you know what I'm saying, YouTube or none of this shit. This shit hard to make a dollar out here, you know what I'm saying? This shit like capitalism. It's like if you got money, you shitting on the people who ain't got money, you know what I'm saying? You making them work for you. See, like my niggas, they don't work for me. They work for themselves, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to put this shit together to where everybody they own bosses, bro.
Definitely. Hey, matter of fact, man, big your staff up if you can, if you feel like it real fast, man. Big them up one time.
For sure. Ah, my staff?
Definitely.
My nigga, Boosted Custom. Shit. Chef Boy Memphis, Tweety Bird. My cousin. Shit. Ed, E-Swag, Ariel, G-Body. You know what I'm saying? Chef MJ, Lindo. Shit, you know what it is, Jazz.
Yeah. All right, man, we gonna wrap it up in a minute, man, because I know you're busy, man.
Yeah.
I just want to, you know what I'm saying, give me some thoughts on, you know what I'm saying, on Dolph, man. Rest in peace to King, you know what I'm saying? Man, hey.
Love, bro.
Hey, what was it like crossing Dolph, crossing paths with Dolph, man, and you know what I'm saying, really getting your eyes open to a whole different part of the game, man.
Shit, the realest nigga alive, you hear me? Dead or alive, you hear me? He just was a real nigga, stand up nigga, give you a shirt off his back. He just was a good nigga, bro. Like, I can see him now, calling me now.
Barbecue saddle, dog. And a barbecue for the gang, baby.
Damn.
Got a sippy cup, dog. See how sippy cup.
4 wings.
Yeah, you know that.
That shit.
Eat it, huh? He come straight around, pay right, eat everything. Shoe it.
You heard that, Danny Flipper. Dumb and Dumber, July 26th. We going all the way up on these bitches, man.
Look at the draws, y'all. Sinking in, traveling, daddy. Sinking in.
Burger head for the fire. Burger head for the fire.
Oh,
shit. You think that's funny? You think that's funny? I
like it. Oh, shit.
Then he think he a model. Look at him, y'all. Ugly as fuck.
Like, standing like he got to take a piss.
Standing like.
I know y'all familiar with the situation that happened at Duke University a couple days ago, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, they fired two workers from a coffee shop for bumping my shit in the store. So check this out. This is what we gonna do. Until y'all get y'all a new job, until y'all find y'all a new job, I got $20,000 for y'all right now.
Come up with a plan and stay focused. You know what I mean? Like, stay in control. If you're not in control, you're out of control. I live by that. You know what I mean? Nothing in this world stays the same forever. Everything happens for a reason. With that being said, like in so many words, be true to yourself, be you, be true to your family, loyalty, like, and do on to others you wish them to do on to you.
So you don't want mommy to comb your hair, you want daddy to comb your hair.
Yeah.
Oh. Woo, go, Ari, go, 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 go.
Like what? Like happy that I'm in a new city. Like how it's going, bro? What's going on? Like, you know what I'm saying? Just excited and happy for a nigga wanting to see a nigga win. He was a winner, bro. He wanted to see a nigga win. He wanted to see a nigga get money. He wasn't no hater, bro. You know what I'm saying? He just was a good nigga, bro.
Hey, shit. But I actually did a little reading up on him. He was actually born here, right?
Yeah, most definitely. Most definitely. And it's so crazy. I signed to paper right here.
That's crazy, Chicago, man. That's what's up, man.
Hell yeah.
Big up to the city.
Hell
all right, man. If you got anything you want to say in closing, man, you know what I'm saying, for people that's trying to be in the same position, you know what I'm saying, shawties that's out here that's, you know what I'm saying, probably troubled or anything, want to, you know what I'm saying, just learn a different way, man.
Man, I just want to say, man, don't do drugs, period. Fuck all them drugs. You ain't got to kill no nigga because he a white lord, he a GD, he a blood, or he from another part of town you from or another city. Man, look, get money, bro. Like, find a way to get money. I don't have a product to sell, you know what I'm saying? And put that shit on the people, you know what I'm saying? That's all I really got to say.
Definitely.
Hold your motherfucking head up, though. When them hard times come, hold your head up. You never know where you will be tomorrow, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely, man.
Yeah.
And like that, man, much love to you, big dog, man. Man, much love and success to you, man. You're doing your thing, man. I'm definitely watching from afar, but I'm close up, you know what I'm saying? So,
for sure.
Man, do what you got to do, big brother, man. I'm keeping everybody in prayers for peace and all that, man.
Most definitely.
Man, do your thing, big dog.
Love, my boy. I appreciate you and your platform, my nigga.
Man, thank you, bro.
For sure this. For sure this.
Yeah.
Love, bro.
Love, nigga.